Here's some instances of when you might want to be using the knob wheel, this little four-sided device. The teeth of the knob wheel actually sort of fit in together, but typically are used one-to-one in a 90-degree fashion, such as I have depicted here. The two cases where I've seen knob wheels used the most are one actually as a nice little handle. It just helps to develop something to grab onto and turn, to realign motors and adjust situations like that. But then also here, you can see I've positioned these two knob wheels 90 degrees to each other, and you can now, as you turn this, get a one-to-one relationship as they spin together. If I add on actually a third knob wheel into this contraption, and I'll just click that on here on the side, what you can see is I actually have now taken this, converted it 90 degrees again, and sent the motion out the other side. Yet, if we watch the input and the output, you'll notice that they're actually spinning at different directions, but in line on the same axis. So using these knob wheels can be a little trick in order to get motion to reverse direction in line somewhere in the middle of your device. The knob wheels have a, because their teeth are so big, a fair amount of play between them. So it's not used for sort of exact precision movements, but rather for either grabbing and adjusting or transitioning the motion in such a way as depicted here.